A man from Davenport is going to federal prison for 8 years after a weapons and drug conviction. Marcel Alexander is 23 years old. Police arrested him after a foot chase in November of 2023. During that chase, investigators say he threw a loaded handgun away, and when they caught him, he had just under 5 ounces of marijuana on him. He'd previously been convicted of gang participation. Because it's a federal conviction, he will serve all 8 years behind bars. There is no parole option.